Hey guys, it's me again. In today's video, I'm gonna be doing a DIY school supply for you guys. And here's the first thing I'm going to do is this donut notebook. The first thing that you're gonna need is a notebook and a white piece of cardstock paper and some donut decoration that I will take you. I already take you how to do that in my previous video. I will link it down below. So yeah, and then you're going to need a brush. It's optional, and a glue. Yeah, and that's pretty much it. Let's just do it. Gonna grab a notebook and then a glue, and then just glue the glue the entire notebook cover, and then just stick the white cardstock paper on. Going to do is just cut all the edges in the corner of the page and using your knife or your scissor, whatever you prefer, just cut it out. To make your corner smooth and nice, and then it's time to place our donut. And again, I already show you how to do it, link down below. And just glue on the mod podge and stick them to the cover, and that's it. As you can see, I just stick the donut randomly, like some does some donut have the heart, some donut have the full side of it. So when you're done sticking all those donut on your paper, your book cover, so it's time to cut it out. Like can you see what I'm doing? Does that make sense? I'm using my glitter washi tape to tape the corner edges. I don't know, is that making sense? So if you want, you can just cut the round corner, do it to round. I don't know, you can see what am I doing, and if you want to, and if you don't want, then don't do it. Again, using my washi tape, I'm gonna place it somewhere on that and write my name or my YouTube channel. Does that make sense? So when we're done with our first notebook, and here is the second notebook, I'm gonna be making it fruity. So here you're gonna need a book, you know, and the fruity decoration. I will show you how to do it. I already showed you how to do it, so link down below. And you're gonna need some double side tape, scissor, and a piece of purple paper. And the first thing you're going to do is just place the double side tape around your piece of cardstock paper, and then just stick it onto your notebook. Cover notebook with this cardstock paper. It's time to decorate it with some fruity. And if you don't have or you don't want to do this fruity decoration, you can also use your fruity sticker, your animation sticker, your everything, you know, use whatever you have, or just print it out from Google or something, you know. Whatever you prefer, it's optional. So here I'm just using what I have. I'm using this fruity that I just having some from my fruity garland video. I will link them down below. Done with sticking your fruity, and there you go, your fruity notebook.